Hello, my name is Walter, and welcome to Timeless Season 1, Episode 5. Without further ado, let's go. I've heard a lot of like criticisms about like the show, but I kind of like that it is set in the historical times, and like it's very much with history, rich with history. So definitely, like, there is a richer storyline when you are like influenced with history, and like there's a bigger. Really? Really? Gonna use that defense? He's probably being coerced as well then. it makes sense, like, because she found out that, like, she's, like, the character makes sense this way. I got the joke. This sip for all. China learns new languages too. Like, it's really interesting. By making the Mexicans win, and I just make things a lot worse, didn't I? Especially with the current election season you guys are having. Sorry, guys. Thank you. They're not tourists. I've heard of the Alamo. But it was to protect the state of Texas, right? Alright, the border and everything. And this was at a time when Mexico was under the Spanish, if I'm not mistaken. Why is he having a flashback? I think he can't be on this mission anymore, man. His mental state is not in the best place. I'm just saying, you know? You know what I'm saying? No, does this change history? This is like terrible. Thank you. Wait, please. Don't like this. Perhaps you should bribe the other soldiers. Wow, this must be the hardest thing for historian to do. It kind of is. The War of the Alamo is starting. That's true. There's some merit to that. Civil War. Yeah, I too forgot about the grenades. man. No go there, bro. It's a fucking cliche. You for real? That is so cringy. No. Boom. Nice. Go out with a bang, they always say. cheesy, but they got me. I told you guys, man. I'm a sucker for cheesy peasy things. Not as long as you're honest, most probably. But that doesn't seem like things are going in that direction. I should take it. I doubt it. That was this is pretty good, because like it's everything and anything that is history, and I love learning about history. Like I love learning about world history especially. So yeah guys, that's about it, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. See you then.